morning, the relay in the morning was pretty fun. I know Sam has been on really in freestyle the whole entire meet, and he wanted a chance to do butterfly to see where it was, and he put up a very respectable split. But when it came to the nighttime, Boca was in fly, Sam was back to his trustworthy freestyle, and he really pushed it to the max. And you know, everyone had great starts, everyone had great splits, and you know, when we hit the clock at the end, it was another pool record, so that was awesome to see. And it was just really a culmination of a great weekend where we all really put in max efforts, and you know, our work paid off.
I think the weekend went pretty well. We had a lot of very strong swims, a lot of B cuts, a lot of invited times. So yeah, I think overall it went pretty well. I think we all really wanted to like push what we could do to the max.
So we have, because of our training trip, we can't practice between now and then because it takes an extra week that we usually have right after invite. So you know, it's really going to come down to you know, us getting into the pool and being disciplined so that when we get to Puerto Rico, we're really ready to you know, put in hard work and keep on developing the bases and all the work that we put in so far up to this year. And yeah, I think it puts us in a good spot where everyone's going to be more accountable in terms of starting their hard training right before the new year, and I think that's going to pay off really well at the end of the year. And like I said, especially with this weekend, we've just seen where everyone's been up and cheering, and we've had a lot of energy on deck. So to see how far the team's come in terms of you know really creating a culture and bonding, I think we can really you know push where we end up to the max because we really have a lot of goals and hopefully we'll meet them.
So I think we have a couple hard meets coming up, like the NYU meet and some others, but we're going to have a lot of competition, and I think we're really excited to race outside of NUMEC and inside of NUMEC as well. I think this will put us in a really good spot going to NUMEC Conference Championships and Nationals as well.